Hey, what's going on, everybody? Matt Montecucco, head golf professional at Lake Spanaway Golf Course. Today on Pro Tip Thursday, I'm going to talk to you about ball position in your stance. This is a very challenging subject because there is no exact place to put the golf ball. So if you take a look at this picture over here, it is an idea of where you should have your golf ball. Now, I like to take your pitching wedge down. Pitching wedge, gap wedge, sand wedge, lob wedge, all in the middle of your stance. From there, you got your 987, which is a little further, closer to your lead foot. Then your 654, and then your woods are going to be a little further forward, and then all your woods are going to be off the inside of your left foot or your lead foot or on your big toe. Okay, now from there, it is all based off feel. Okay, I like to say for right-handers, your left foot is loft. So if you got to get it higher, get it close to your left foot, it gives you loft. You need to keep it lower, put it closer to your right foot, because you see how that club naturally gets lofted. So now it actually looks like I'm hitting a 6 or 7 iron compared to me standing at normal address with my 9 iron right here. So me off feel, I'm a slightly forward of center, but I just said from your 987, it's just a little far forward than center. Okay? So depending on your obstacles and what you're trying to do, you might need a little height. You might need to keep it low, or you're just going to go for contact. I'm Matt Montecucco. We'll see you next week.